Do you want to know what the best free WordPress theme is? Well, you're going to find out for yourself in this video. My name is Ferdy, and in this video I will compare the Astra theme with the OceanWP theme. And besides that, I will also talk about the premium versions of both themes. So let's get started. Let me say up front that I believe that the Astra theme and the OceanWP theme are the best free themes for your WordPress website. So if you're searching for a free theme, those two are the way to go. They both have amazing capabilities, but there are also differences. And in this video, I will talk about both of them. So first I will talk about the free version of Astra and OceanWP, and then I will talk about the premium packages, and I will show you the benefits of both premium packages. I am making tutorials about everything that I mentioned in this video, so you can learn from A to Z how to create websites with the Astra and OceanWP theme. You can find those tutorials on my YouTube channel. So let's dive right into it. What I've done, I created exactly the same website, and with one I use the Astra theme and with the other one I use the OceanWP theme. When I show you the Astra theme, the top of the video will look like this, and when I use the OceanWP theme, the top looks like this. In this website, I have the homepage with 5 recent blog posts and a sidebar. Let me show them simultaneously. Here you see an individual blog post of the Astra theme and of the OceanWP theme. And I make use of a WooCommerce shop in both websites. So what you see, the content is the same, but the way it is displayed is a little bit different. And first we're going to take a look at the customized options of both themes. With both themes, you can upload your logo in normal format and retina format. You can resize it live. With the Astra theme, you have an extra option to place a text below or after your logo. When it comes to the display of the header, the Astra theme has a few options. You can stack the logo and the menu on top of each other, or you can put the logo at the right and the menu at the left. With the OceanWP theme, you have more styles. Minimal, transparent, top menu, full screen, center, medium, vertical, and a custom header. Resizing the header is easy with both themes. You can change the header to full width, so the logo will be totally at the left and the menu totally at the right, even if you have a really big screen. With both themes, you can have a bottom border, but with the Astra theme, you can change the size of the border. With the Astra theme, you can have only one background color, and that is white. With the OceanWP theme, you can choose your background color or even add an image or a video in the background of the header. Within the OceanWP theme, you can have social icons in your main menu and change the order of the WooCommerce cart, search icon, and social icons. You also can change the padding of the menu in this theme. With the Astra theme, there are more options when it comes to the submenu. You can change the border color and the border thickness, and with the OceanWP theme, there are a few less options. Within the Astra theme, the size of the logo on the smartphone adjusts automatically. I really like that. Within the OceanWP theme, this is not the case. Within the free version of the Astra theme, there is no top bar. Within the OceanWP theme, there is a top bar. In the free version of both themes, you have no sticky header, so when you scroll down, the header stays on top. When it comes to the container, you can adjust the width of it with both themes. You can have a full width layout and have a beautiful layout for a blog website. What I like about the OceanWP theme is that there is a small space between all the blog posts. In the free version of Astra, that is not possible. I also think that the padding in the margin within the OceanWP theme looks a bit better, but maybe that's my personal preference. Within the Astra theme, there are more options for the container. You can say that all the static pages have a different layout than the blog pages and the blog posts. With both themes, you can adjust the sidebar on different kinds of pages. What I love about the OceanWP theme is that it comes with a Facebook like box, an Instagram widget, and a Twitter widget. Using Astra, you need to get those plugins yourself. I rather have those plugins within the theme because then I know they work perfectly with the theme. When it comes to the blog page, you can adjust what you want to show in both themes, like the featured image, title, metadata, etc. You also can change the order in both themes. What I love about OceanWP is that you can change the view to a grid, change the amount of grid columns. You can even change the grid style to masonry. Within the Astra theme, you only can do this with a premium version of the theme. Individual blog posts. Also here, OceanWP has much more options. You can even create a page header with a featured image as a background and a title with a breadcrumb, and you can adjust it further. Within both themes, you can adjust the size of the titles and the headers. Within the OceanWP theme, you can also change the color of individual headers, for instance H2 or H3. With the Astra you can do that too, but then you need to use custom CSS. In the footer of the Astra theme, you can only have 0 or 4 widgets. In those widgets you can put all kinds of information as shown over here. When it comes to the OceanWP theme, you can choose how many widget areas you want to have. Using WooCommerce, you can adjust the image size within the Astra theme. I love that option. It can give a cool masonry effect to your webshop. If I go to my website where I don't use Astra, it looks like this. And if I would use Astra with this option, this item would be right below this item you see over here. Using the OceanWP theme, you can style the webshop page even further than you can with the Astra theme. When it comes to the product page within the Astra theme, you can only deactivate the breadcrumb on the product page. Within the OceanWP theme, you can adjust the size of the Add to Cart button, and you even have a floating bar when you scroll down that enables you to buy the product. When it comes to Elementor, both themes work perfectly with Elementor. Astra Pro is actually Astra free on steroids. There are no more restrictions. With Astra Pro, you can adjust all the colors of the header, the footer, the blog on your website, WooCommerce. The same goes for typography. You can change all the text within your website. You can change the padding and the margin within your website. There are a ton of options within the blog pages. You can change the view of the blog post, add a date in the featured image, and configure it even further. You can adjust the mobile header. You can even add a second header in your header, so above or below your current header. You can make the header transparent. You can make it sticky. You can add a mega menu, or even show an element you have made within Elementor and show it in your menu, like this. You can create custom headers and footers using Elementor. You can create a 404 page, and you can create hooks. That means that you can add a section wherever you want in the website that only will be shown when people are members, or it will only be shown on certain pages. You get a lot of flexibility over that. So for instance, you can show a top bar on the shop page where you can give a coupon code, or a social sharing element below every blog post. You can do so much things with it. The same goes for the footer area. You can change the amount of widgets. You can add a scroll to top icon and adjust it. You get so much more freedom to adjust all the WooCommerce pages. You can also use white labeling. It also has amazing integrations with Easy Digital Download, LearnDash, and Lifter LMS. Besides that, you get premium support. You can submit a ticket, and you can get access to a very clear documentation. With the Astra Mini Agency Bundle, you get all the Astra Pro features, plus 50 plus ready-made websites that you can import with a few clicks and adjust to your wishes. It will save you a ton of time. You can also get the best portfolio plugin there is at this moment, and you get the ultimate add-ons for Beaver Builder and Elementor, 21 premium elements that will help you to create an amazing website. If you want to get the best package that is about Astra, you can get the Astra Agency Bundle. You get the Convert Pro plugin, a powerful conversion optimization and email list building tool to convert website visitors to subscribers and customers, and the Shima Pro plugin, a plugin that enables you to optimize your website for Google quickly and easily. With the OceanWP Core Extension Bundle, you get a group premium plugins that enable you to create a cookie notice, a call to action button above the footer, the ability to create a full screen website like this. We can create hooks that enable us to show different parts of the content to different groups of people, also on different places within the website. You can create a login pop-up. You can make a beautiful portfolio, a side panel with widgets, a sticky header. We also use white labeling here. You can create a WooCommerce pop-up when people click on the Add to Cart button. You can add complete websites within a few clicks. You can add custom sidebars for every page or category. You can get an Instagram widget. You can open content in a pop-up. You can make a sticky sidebar or other elements sticky in your website. You can make a post slider and add a product share element in your webshop. Besides that, you can ask all your questions within the OceanWP Facebook group. So let's talk about an important subject, pricing. The free versions of Astra are totally free. But if you want to get the pro version of Astra, you get all the Astra Pro features 20 plus free starter websites, one-on-one support, a really great documentation. And the great thing over here is you can use it on unlimited websites. So if you pay $59 for 1 year, you can use it on 50 different websites for 50 different clients and only pay $59 per year. If you decide not to continue after 1 year, you still can use the website and all the features. You only do not get support and updates anymore. With OceanWP, you get 12 months of updates and support, 8 free extensions, 13 premium extensions, 13 demos, and 21 pro demos. But it is only for one site. So if you buy this, you can use it on one website. And to clear things up, those three packages are all the same package, only this one is for one site, this is for three sites, and this is for unlimited sites. So if you take a look over here, this is for unlimited sites. This also, then this is $129, and this is only $59. But with OceanWP, you also get a lot of Elementor widgets, and those are amazing. And with Astra Pro, you don't get those. So if we go to the next one, over here you see choice of one page builder add-on. So here you can choose for 21 extra Elementor elements or Beaver Builder elements, but then it costs $169. So then it's more expensive than this version, but here you get 50 plus ready-made websites, you get one-on-one support, extensive training, and you get the portfolio plugin, which is the best plugin for a portfolio I've seen so far. And you can use it on unlimited websites. And then if you take it a step further, you get over here Convert Pro and Shima Pro. If you want to get those, then you need to upgrade. If you don't want those, then stick with this one. $169 per year, and this one is $129 per year. So this is the cheapest one if you take a look at unlimited websites. After that comes this one, and then we have this one. But what we also can do, this is what you pay per year, you can also go for a lifetime. Also here. Then, if you choose to have it for one website, you will have the rest of your life updates and support. And if you do this longer than 4 years, then you will get your money back, and then all those years after that, you can still use it. If you would get this package, you can use it on unlimited websites for a lifetime. So if you are a web designer, you make websites for clients, then you can use it on unlimited websites for the rest of your life. If there is a new update, you will get that free update. So then you're good to go. It costs $519. If you go with the mini agency bundle for a lifetime, it's a little bit cheaper. You also get all those great options. I think this is slightly better than this one. But the question is if you want to have this for a lifetime. And if you really want to take it to the next level, maybe you're a lot of clients that want to have Convert Pro because it will help you to turn visitors into subscribers and clients, then there's this option. For $700, you will have a lifetime of updates of the best of everything that Astra has to offer, and you can use it on unlimited websites. So I hope I make it clear for you. The cheapest option is for 1 year, $39 for one website. This cheapest option is $59. Here you get great Elementor widgets. Here you don't get them. If you go one step to the right, then you pay $169 for 1 year. And then you get those and the portfolio plugin. But over here, all those packages you can use on unlimited websites. And here you can use it on one site or three sites or unlimited sites. So it's totally up to you. Let me tell you that I have tutorials about all the subjects you see over here. I have tutorials about the sticky header, about the Elementor widgets, about the pop-up plugin, about the starter site, about all the Astra Pro features, about Convert Pro, about everything. Just take a look at my YouTube channel, Ferdy Korpershoek, and there you'll find it. So if you want to learn anything, see if it's something for you, please take a look. I hope you make a great decision. Thank you for watching this video. And if you have a question, leave a comment. If you like this video, like it, and feel free to subscribe for more upcoming videos. Have a great day, and you will see me the next time. Bye-bye. I want to thank you for watching this video. I hope you learned a ton of stuff. Feel free to like this video and to subscribe for more upcoming videos. And I hope you have a great day, and you will see me the next time. Bye-bye.